Hello, I'm the Master Gamer, and welcome back for some more My Sims Agents. And we found out that someone's trying to frame Paul. But, I forgot what else I'm supposed to be doing. Let's try to talk. I think I'm supposed to talk to. What's her name? What are you doing? She's still there from last time. Let's talk to her. Oh, that's everything else. Have you ever seen a second Yeti around? A second Yeti? Heavens no, is there one? I'm beginning to suspect that there's more Yeti than meets the eye with this case. A second Yeti? Imagine the possibilities. I can finally create the his and her. I'm with Yeti clothing line I've been dreaming about. Let's not get carried away. I'm not quite sure about this other Yeti yet. How are you doing, Nova? The attack on my lodge is quite upsetting. Do you know how hard it is to schedule a repairman to come to the mountains? I can't say that I do, so who do you think was behind it? I previously believe that was the Yeti. Paul would want to damage my lodge, but I can't see why anyone else would have. Wait, what? I need to read that again. I refuse to believe that the Yeti. Paul would want to damage me. What? Oh, okay, she was correcting herself. The Yeti. Paul. Okay. I was confused there for a second. What about you? I'm beginning to suspect that another Yeti may be involved. Another Yeti? Do you think it might also. Okay. Another scared to the bottom of this, maybe. A Yeti army? That seems a bit extreme. I'll see if I can track down our other potential second Yeti. I'll just let you do your thing. Bunny! I forget what I'm supposed to do. Buddy, what are you doing? Okay, so much for that. I hope I don't have to go to Buddy for anything. I don't think I do. I think he's just here for moral support. Let's explore around here more. I found it ironic, a wood pile in a building with no fireplace. I wonder what they were doing with it. This shelf is filthy. It looks like it hasn't been dusted or less clean in years. Okay, there's nothing else here. I can't remember what else I'm supposed to do. I think I did everything. I'm not gonna read that. Don't have to read everything. No convertible that is being written inside, but whatever, blah, blah, blah. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. Let's try talking to this idiot, and let's see what we can get. Questions such as, do they have to shampoo their whole body when they shower? Is showering for shoes a problem? What do they? Okay, I think I get the idea. Thanks. What about the attack on the lodge? Well, from everything I've read online about Yetis, they totally have the strength to smash all that stuff. Good to know. Thanks, Vic. Okay, see you later. Okay, he was a complete waste of time. Thanks for nothing. Okay, I think we might get somewhere here. Do you know anything about Percy's water bottling company?
Of course, Percy is going to be a water bottling king. He's already started building his empire.
An empire? Do you mean he already owns several factories?
Yes, but he's looking to build one more right at the source. He wants to find a snow-capped mountain where clean water flows.
Like this place?
Maybe. All I know is that Preston keeps all of his real estate paperwork in his car.
Very interesting and precise. Thank you. So Preston keeps paperwork in his car. Maybe I could find something if I search. That's more like it. What are they doing? Hi, how you doing? Still there looking pretty. What women do. Anyway, whose car? Was it this one? Well, actually, I don't. Doesn't really have his name on it. There's a deed on the dashboard. It looks like Preston owns all the land around the chalet or whatever. Preston owns all of the surrounding properties. Looks like he has a motive for wanting this lodge shut down. Preston. It became his... It switched his name, right? Okay, it's obviously Preston. Yeah, I remember that. Okay, let's try talking to Preston next. You're still there? I think this game is starting to have glitches. Okay. Oh, yep, there's something new. I saw an interesting looking document in your car. What? How dare you? My car's interior is private. I just looked through the window. Care to explain what it means? Nothing. I just like to purchase property. Who doesn't? And this lodge just so happens to be in the middle of all the other water bottling factories you purchased. When my business goes public, I'll be happy to answer your questions. Until then, good day. Great, let's talk to you now. Do you know anything about the deed in Preston's car?
Oh, yes.
I believe that's part of his water bottle real estate paperwork. What kind of paperwork? Oh, you know, he's always buying huge tracts of land. You know, man?
Sure.
Sure, thank you. What do you think about all this? Preston's back. I'm so glad to see Yes, I'm glad to see that he's alright. Do you think the Yeti attacked the lodge? Of course. He's such a meanie, breaking things and being mean. Blah, 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 blah. Thanks for your book. I can't remember who else I talked to. I'll be back when I figure out what to do next. Okay, I went through my notepad and it turns out I haven't really done the footprint thing, so it looks like we might be onto something. Oh, there we go. The prints pause here. I wonder why. Oh, what's a broken baseball bat doing here? Who might know about this bat? I think I know who to talk to. Buddy, no. I think it's obvious. Preston did it. Hi, Preston. Is this your bat? This bat? No. You didn't even look. Can you at least check out the bat? I'll look at the bat when you stop treating me like a suspect. Never said you were a suspect. Although you have been acting rather suspicious. Come back when you've proven that Yeti's guilt, and I'll answer any question you want. Okay, thanks, Preston. Now go to your girlfriend. Hey, baby, do you recognize this bat at all?
Ah, bat!
They hang it upside down and fly there. This is a baseball bat, not the animal.
Oh, I see.
That does look kind of familiar. I think there may have been one in the snow somewhere when we first arrived at the lodge. And you just left it there? Well, I didn't want my hands getting all snowy. Besides, what would I do with a bat? Okay, well, thanks, baby. Let's go to you. Oh, would you recognize this bat? Of course. Those are our novelty baseball bats where we sell here to support our off-season minor league baseball team, the Yetis. Have you sold a bat like this anywhere recently? Not that I can recall. But we sell lots of these bats, so I imagine anyone could have found a spare one somewhere on the mountain. Anyone? I'll never find a additional hot tub. Oh, if they destroy the hot tub, you can probably just review the security camera footage. Now I remember, because I was thinking something. I had to do something that involves a camera. Wait, you have a security camera? This is up on the roof. I had to install it by a security room next to me. But they never taught me how to use it. Thanks, I'll check it out. Can I retrieve the video footage from the camera on the roof? Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. Let's try to make this quick. I don't have that much time. Oh yeah, I'm really running out of time. For the love of... I'm just gonna get to that part real quick, and I'll be back. Okay, I hacked the camera, and now I see who may have done it. There's Buddy there. Really? Okay, that's a bit of a bug. The footage shows someone destroying the hot tub with a bat. And Buddy was there, but I don't think he's seen anything. He wasn't even looking. But it's not Paul. It looks like another Yeti. Oh, obviously Preston. I should report my findings to Agent Rosaline. I hope I have enough time. Oh, nope. I have no time. So, anyway, we will do that next time. I hope you enjoyed. I will not be making any more of these for a while, at least. Okay, maybe I'll do one more, and then I will stop, because I have Sims 3 coming, and I want to be able to make videos with that. Plus, I can't afford to have these things piling up. So anyway, that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Please, rate, subscribe.